the 2016 Pioneers Cup?
I think that 5 million figure is quite ambitious. The document itself, if we take it at face value, says that if we look at the pattern of job creation since 1997, and we had to extrapolate from that pattern to 2020, then actually we should only expect another 2 million. So by their own calculation, they're adding another 150% on top of that, which means it's really, really ambitious by their own logic.
There's this overwhelming confidence in the private sector to create jobs. And for me, the private sector has failed South African economy drastically since the advent of Democrats.
We can build SOEs, but the problem, the import content will be so huge that it just dwarfs the downstream employment creating activities. That's why for me, as we build these SOEs, we must build them with a view also to change the structure of the economy to maximize job creation.